This program is brought to you in conjunction with
TFL, the world at your fingertips. APCO, brilliant paints, brilliant colors. And Rural Life Smart Milk, 99.9% fat free.
The countdown has begun, with Miss World Fiji Pageant 2013 scheduled to take place on the 1st of June at the Pearl South Pacific Resort, Pacific Harbour, the adventure capital of Fiji. The top 10 finalists were then taken on a series of training schedules, interviews,
I found it funny that
activities, photo shoots, and public events over 3 months.
Just had an awesome day today. We took around 30 to 45 minutes along the boat rides. The spins were awesome. Our captain was awesome. We've just had a very beautiful day.
This village is really amazing. The people here are really nice. And I love the food, as everyone loves Fijian food.
In the Miss World Fiji visit to Koroua village, I've learned so much as the history of some of Fiji's culture, and I've grown to respect the Fijian culture more, and grown to like the taste of grog for some reason. And it's this visit has been very enriching for me as a person.
Getting the girls prepared was no easy task, but the contestants and the support staff behind the scene were up to the challenge. Of Miss World Fiji was initially planned to be held outdoors under the stars, but weather conditions meant the event had to be moved indoors. However, the crowning night was no less glamorous. On the night of June 1st, the long wait came to an end with the crowning of Miss World Fiji 2013.
Naka Zara Beck, 19 Ba. Alambula Tara Thomas, 23 Lau. Bulan Good Evening Karen Epsleben, 20 Nandi.
Nisambula Binaka Ashna, 18 Nandi.
Bula Binaka Namaste, Clary, 19 Lotoka.
Nisambula Fiji Nikita Prasad, 21 Banwalevu.
Istanbul Vinaka Anasimant Dabui, 17 Singatoka.
Labinaka and Namaste Charishma Divya, 23 Lotoka.
Istanbul Nishika Nianta, 19 Suva.
Labinaka Rafael Andam Kamida, 20 Tailevu.
The task of representing her beautiful nation was given to Miss Karen Emsleben, a 21-year-old Nandi-born student at the University of the South Pacific, studying towards a degree in mathematics and information systems.
Thank you. announced, there was the drum beat where you build up the tension. I was standing there, I was just thinking, oh my goodness, this is it. What's going to happen? Who's going to win? I wonder if it's me. It might be me, it might not be me. I was standing there, and when they said my name, I was so shocked beyond belief. I couldn't believe I'd heard my name. I only believed it when they finally said my last name, because one of the other contestants has a similar name as me. So when they finally said my last name, this emotion, a range of emotions went through me. Shock, happiness, surprise, everything. I just couldn't believe it.
Miss Subsleben is of Chinese, Scottish, German, and European descent. She enjoys swimming, canoe paddling, scuba diving, reading, and she teaches children how to swim. For the next 3 months, Kayreen had to go through another series of intense training, interviews, rehearsals, photo shoots, visitations, activities, and public events. This was in addition to completing other tasks required of Miss World contestants. Her major projects was the Beauty with a Purpose documentary, which was filmed on Bao Island. Climate change being her cause or theme, Kayreen chose to highlight the effects of climate change on Bao Island. In addition to her documentary, Kayreen has also committed to providing educational tools such as books for students of Bao District School. The Fiji Arts Council, together with other renowned designers, choreographers, and business houses, also played a huge part in preparing Kayreen for her journey. They contributed towards her national gift, her national costume, her entire wardrobe, her talent, and logistics for the trip of a lifetime to Indonesia.
The main thing between the costumes was to be able to portray climate change, as well as create a costume that would equally show, express our tradition, but at the same time be at a standard that appeals to international audiences. So we have culture represented in the costumes as well as flamboyancy to capture attention.
Any one of the designs chosen, we're trying to create an image that once you look at it, with or without the sash, with the Kayreen wearing it, you see Fiji.
The man running the show, Miss World Fiji director Andy Blake. Following the controversy over the 2012 national costume, the committee decided that the people of Fiji be given an opportunity to choose the attire that would represent Fiji in this year's Miss World National Costume category. Renowned designers were given the chance to submit their entries for the national costume. Four of these were chosen for voting by the public. Designer Isaiah Conrote's entry, titled and based on Earth, was the favorite among Fijians. The national dress was made up of cultural artifacts depicting Fiji, that being the tapa, mangi-mangi, the black pearls, and seashells.
This program is brought to you in conjunction with
TFL, the world at your fingertips, APCO, brilliant paints, brilliant colors, and Real Life Smart Milk, 99.9% fat-free.